Ciao a tutti! Welcome to your first Italian lesson. If you've always wanted to learn Italian, you're in the right place. In just 1 minute, I'll teach you some essential Italian greetings.
Cool, right? Yes, that was done by AI. Did you know that the language learning niche counts to one of the most successful ones on YouTube? Well, look at this channel, for example. It is called Italy Made Easy. And as you've guessed it, they are teaching Italian, and they are very successful doing so. Not only do they make money with their videos, but they also sell extra courses to it. Is a really interesting niche to dive into. So, let's get started ourselves. First of all, go to ChatGPT and ask the following. I want to make a YouTube channel that is teaching the Italian language. Please give me the video script for a 1 minute video for the first video, which should be a beginner video. Great. Now copy the script and go to 11 Labs. It is an amazing AI text-to-speech generator. Go to the voice library and search for a great voice. And after searching for some time, I found just the perfect voice. Because this voice has an Italian accent when he speaks English. And guys, you can choose any voice and it will also be able to speak in different languages. That is the beauty of AI. Now add the script from ChatGPT. I will edit the text and remove unnecessary sentences and words. Okay, now generate it.
Ciao a tutti! Welcome to your first Italian lesson. If you've always wanted to learn Italian, you're in the right place.
Just perfect. Let's download. Now you could add it to CapCut and edit the audio like this if you do not want to have an avatar and just plain faceless. Yes, that's it, one thing you could do. But for this video, we are going to use another AI tool called HeyGen. Here we can use our own spokesperson to narrate the video. So let's go there and log into, we can use it for free. Now create a new video. Choose your avatar. Now next, delete the script and upload the 11 Labs audio. And now let it generate the video. This will take less than 5 minutes. And guys, you know what? I will create a second video with the same avatar and same audio, but this time I will use a different camera angle. This way we add more depth and realism to our video. Our first video is ready.
Ciao a tutti! Welcome to your first Italian lesson. If you've always wanted to learn Italian, you're in the right place. In just 1 minute, I'll teach you some essential Italian...
Just amazing. Let's download it. Let's download the second one as well. Now add it to CapCut. Now extract both audios and delete one. Now I am going to make cuts in the video so it switches between the two different camera angles. And additionally, I will also create some pauses. Here is a speed run. Next, I will add a little zoom effect to all the shots. Simply select the blue diamond for a new keyframe and then go a few frames ahead and zoom in. Simply watch what I am doing. Next, go to Stickers and add, for example, this Italian flag and put it on top of the watermark. And guys, if you are serious about using HeyGen for your videos, I highly suggest to get a subscription there. It is truly amazing. Now go to Captions and generate the captions. Choose a nice template, and yes guys, here you really need to make sure the captions are correct and all the Italian words are correctly written. Now next go to Text and the Text Templates. I will add this one to point out the Italian word and translation more clearly. Let's add this like, comment, subscribe sticker at the end of the video. Now we will add some background music. Go to the YouTube audio library and add some fitting music. I found some great Italian music. Now add it and make the audio volume low. For the first video, I will go to animation and choose a nice in animation. Now let's add some filters. I will also add this sticker and some sound effects and a transition. When you are done, export it in 4K. Before I am going to show you the end result, let me do the outro. And that's it. Now it's up to you. Create your own language learning videos with AI. Have a lot of fun. And don't forget to subscribe and hit that notification bell so you'll never, ever, 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 never, ever, 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 never miss another Mr. Lemon video. And guys, be sure to become a member and get access to all the membership perks. See you in the next video. Bye. Here is the end result.
Ciao a tutti. Welcome to your first Italian lesson. If you've always wanted to learn Italian, you're in the right place. In just 1 minute, I'll teach you some essential Italian greetings. Let's get started. The most common way to say hello in Italian is ciao. Try with me. Ciao. If you want to be a bit more formal, especially when greeting someone new or in a professional setting, say buongiorno, which means good morning or good day. Try it. Buongiorno. For the evening, we say buonasera, meaning good evening. Repeat after me. Buonasera. And when it's time to say goodbye, we use arrivederci for a polite goodbye, or just ciao if it's informal. Let's try it. Arrivederci. Ciao. Amazing. Now you know how to greet people in Italian. Practice these words today, and in the next lesson, we'll learn how to introduce yourself. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment. Ciao below. See you next time. Ciao.